Today we have launched a white paper on global health. The Minister of Foreign Affairs and the Minister of Development and myself. And the importance is to see how we can have influence to on health globally when it comes to NCDs, non-communicable diseases, and communicable diseases. And especially we have emphasized on the work and the global action against tobacco, which is important. It's now well known that the tobacco industry has taken legal action against some countries, and among them Norway. And it's important with a global initiative so that we can stand against this tobacco that is so destructive for people.
Well, the white paper is a very forward-looking, pragmatic, and you know, optimistic paper, and putting the right emphasis on the priority area. I think Norway is a leader in tobacco control because, you know, our former Director General, Dr. Brunnen, introduced the Framework Convention on Tobacco Control. This is the UN treaty with the highest number of countries ratifying it. But we need to scale up and speed up on the implementation. One thing which is very important, the tobacco industry is powerful and they are tricky. They are attacking governments who take good actions to protect their people. We should not allow that to happen.